Jeff, today friends of Bart Starr not just remembering what he accomplished on the football field, but what kind of person Bart was off the field. WVTM 13's Chip Scarborough shows us why Starr was a friend like no other.
Just a tremendous life and a life well lived.
Gene Hallman moved to Birmingham 25 years ago, idolizing Bart Starr, the football player.
Got to meet Bart Starr, the person, and ended up respecting him maybe like no other person I've ever met. I've never met a more considerate, kind person.
Alabama Crimson Tide football announcer Eli Gold agrees. He and his wife used to see Starr and his wife at their favorite barbecue joint.
Personally, I loved his storytelling. I would always pepper him with questions. What was this guy like? What was the game like? What was the Super Bowl like? What was this one like? And he always took the time to talk to me.
One of Hallman's favorite memories involves two Green Bay Packers legends, Bart Starr and Brett Favre, when they played together in a golf tournament.
You could tell that Bart was trying to tactfully and gently give Brett direction on life and how to be a role model. And Brett paid attention. Brett is very carefree and kind of fun-loving, but when Bart spoke, he focused on everything he said.
Starr also offering life lessons to everyone he came across, including Hallman.
He told me and many others that the secret to a long marriage was simply to be kind. I hope I never forget the life lessons that he taught me, and I'm sure many, many others.
Bart Starr and his wife Cherry were married for 65 years. Eli Gold describes Starr's death as losing a piece of history. He says his memories and accomplishments will live on forever, though, Don.
Yeah.